Peace and blessings, guys. Peace and blessings, Mark the Messenger. We're back with another video. This one's going to be about, I made a video like a couple months ago talking about I was attacked by a demon, and I was pretty much just talking about how a day prior to me getting attacked, like I made a video exposing like how Satan attacks people and stuff like that. And the next day I got attacked. So pretty much Satan was mad because I'm waking people up and he doesn't want people, you know, to wake up to see the real world, the unseen spiritual realm that we live in. So I got attacked by them, but this time I got attacked. This was like a couple weeks ago. I've been meaning to make a video, just never really had the time to. And it's to talk about how I was watching a horror movie. Yesterday I made a video, I was talking about five things that open demons into your life, into your household. And I'm gonna be making a part two on that too, by the way, pretty soon. Because like after I got done making that video, so many other things popped up in my head. I'm like, oh, I'm making a part two. But I was watching a horror movie. And yes, there is a Bible verse. It's in, I think it's in Psalms 101. I'll put a verse somewhere up here. In Psalms 101 verse 3, it says, I will set my eyes upon no wicked thing. Something like that. I'll leave a verse somewhere up here. And now I understand that what that verse means, okay? Now, in Job made a covenant with God how he wouldn't set his eyes upon a maid. So, you know, so it would help him, you know, maybe to, you know, not, you know, fall into lust and stuff like that, right? And so it was me and my lady, we were watching a movie. And I forgot what movie it was. I like to watch zombie movies. Like, I like, now if it's too graphical, I don't like to watch too graphicals. I'm gonna talk about that in a bit, but I like watching zombie movies. But this movie we're watching was, I can't think what movie it was. I forgot what it was. Oh, I forgot. It was a scary, it was like a horror movie, okay? Where they kill people and stuff like that. And, you know, we're grown adults, you know? So we could watch, you know, as long as what they tell us, you know, if you're 18 and plus, you know, you can watch it, right? You don't want to be a little kid. It's not supposed to be watching that type of stuff, right? So I'm watching it. And even back then when I was younger, like, I never really liked the too graphical stuff. Like, I never really liked seeing that type of stuff. You know, like, it just didn't fit right in my spirit, in my conscience, okay? And, you know, in these horror movies, right, they're stabbing people. They're getting chased by, you know, evil people, which is just evil spirits. You know, like Freddy and Jason. Chucky, you know, y'all know those horror, you know, whatever the character is called, right? And so, you know, I'm watching that nighttime right before sleep. I'm feeding that to my conscious mind, right? You know, people killing, murdering, stabbing, getting chased. In that night, I had a demonic dream where I was being chased and some guy was trying to kill me. It's not a coincidence. Once I started watching that horror movie, okay, the same night, it's not a coincidence that, you know, I had a demonic dream. And even the Bible talks about this in the Ecclesiastes chapter 5. I'll leave a verse somewhere on the screen. It talks about your dreams, you know. I think there's two Bible verses talk about dreams. If there's any more, I'll already leak them. But if there's any more about dreams, let me know in the comments below. I know Genesis talks about dreams because Joseph, the king of dreams or whatever. But so I was watching that movie. It was a horror movie. And, you know, I remember that Bible verse, like, right when I woke up, guys, I felt low. I felt like my energy was low. I got, like, attacked in my dreams by a demon. And see, when you watch that type of stuff, guys, it's all portals. It's all portals. Just like how when you watch porn, that's a portal, you know, for the devil to come into your life. You know, now you're battling with lust, okay? Let's say if you're watching, like, you know, tarot card readings and stuff like that, you know, like, you know, that divination, witchcraft type of stuff. Now, don't be surprised when you don't have no peace in your life, okay? Don't be surprised when you keep attracting the narcissist, which people who do that stuff are narcissists, you know, so because narcissists, it all links to being an evil spirit, all links to being a spirit of the devil, okay? And I'm one of the first content creators to ever tell people that. I'm one of the first, everyone who talks about narcissists, it's just in a carnal way. They don't talk about who the spirit behind it, okay? It's the spirit of Satan. That's the first narcissist, okay? And so it's crazy too because every time, like, there was, like, a scene in a movie or, like, in a horror movie where people were, like, stabbing and killing and stuff like that, me and my girl, like, we always, like, close our eyes because, like, we know, like, we can't be feeding our, like, even then, like, even before I was spiritual, like, I don't want to be feeding that in my mind. Like, I'm not trying to see that. You know, there was a movie called Saul. I don't know if y'all probably heard it. They made a whole bunch of movies, like, five or, like, seven or eight. They saw it making it. And that was one of the most demonic movies ever where they're, like, getting the chainsaw and I don't want to even talk about that, but I'm letting you guys know right now, man, that opens up, you know, watching horror movies, You know, that opens up doors into your life for demons, man. Now I got attacked in my dreams. Not a coincidence. The same night I watched a movie of someone getting chased, and that same night I got a dream where someone's chasing me to kill me, bro. Like, it's crazy. But the Bible says no weapon formed shall prosper. So they could try to chase me. They could try to slander and hate and do whatever they can, but it won't prosper. No weapons formed will prosper. Okay, so, and also, like I was saying, how it's all portals. It's all portals. So you gotta be careful what you're feeding your eye gates. You gotta be careful what you're feeding your ears. Okay, I'm gonna make a video on music pretty soon too, how that could open up demonic doors too. But I wanna keep this on the horror movie scene. So pretty much, you gotta be very cautious of, you know, what you're watching, what you're feeding your eyes, because best believe it. Like, I understand, like, you know, the dangers of watching certain things now. You know, like, I'm very skeptical. You know, now we got, and also guys, if you have children, you gotta be very careful what they watch too. Because TV is programming, television programming. So whatever you're watching is gonna program your mind. The news stations, they know that. Okay, they use fear to control the masses. They use confusion. They use confusion to control the masses. Okay, it's all programming, and people eat it up. When you don't have no faith in God, when you don't believe in the book, the Bible, you know, the only thing you're gonna believe in is people. You know, the only thing you believe is Fox News, CNN, you know, those type of, you know, your politicians, your presidents, your Biden, whatever his name is, Trump, Obama, that's who you're gonna put your trust into. But you gotta be very careful, because the Bible says, cursed is he who puts his trust in man. Okay, so when you put your trust in a man, you are putting yourself under a curse. That's why it's important, guys, to know the Bible, to read it, to study, show yourself approved, and understand that we gotta put on the full armor of God on, and we can't be opening these doors. Now I know better now. Now I know better, so I'm not gonna be watching any type of demonic. Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm good. Like, I already gave up porn long time ago. Like I was saying, that opens up doors for demons in your life too, guys. You know, if you have, let me tell you, ooh, I'm going in. Okay, so if you can't stop watching porn, right? That's not you that can't stop watching porn. It's a demon attached to you. That's why it's important, guys, to seek deliverance, okay? To have a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. Okay, notice how I said a personal relationship. It's not just you going to church on Sundays or Wednesdays, okay? It's an everyday thing. It's an everyday battle. You must put on the full armor of God on, because I'm telling you guys, the only thing you're doing by engaging that type of activity is giving Satan access into your life to destroy you, to destroy your loved ones. A lot of marriages, guys, were destroyed because of porn. And not just for the man too, for the woman too, you know? A lot of marriages, a lot of relationships were destroyed because they couldn't give up porn. And I be telling you guys, man, you got to put in this work. And the only way you can get deliverance by, you know, these certain sins, certain strongholds, is by putting in the work. But they have told you that all you have to do is have faith. Don't believe the lies. Don't believe the false prophets, okay? Faith without works is dead. So if you want to get delivered from certain things, you got to put in works. You got to start fasting. You got to start praying, okay? Seeking deliverance, repenting daily. That's what we got to start doing, guys. So, you know, I don't want to get off topic, but to put it in short, yes, guys, I was attacked by a demon by watching horror movies. Whatever you feed your eye gates, okay, it could open up doors into your life. You know, now you get, let's say, like, you're watching porn, right? Or not even porn, right? Let's say, like, Instagram. Instagram, guys, those are all, you know, it's all soft porn nowadays. It's crazy. A lot of these people, they don't really love themselves, you know? And every time you go on Instagram, you see ass, you know, like, excuse my language, but that's what you see, okay? That's all you see, you know? And you got to be very careful, because if you're always looking at that, you know, it could plant seeds in your mind, okay? And us as men, you know, we always fall short. So you got to be very careful, and be careful who, you know, who, what you're looking at. You know, like even now, like, I'm about to delete Instagram for a couple of days, just take a break from it. And I'm still going to, I'm not going to delete my account, because I have a lot of valuable information on there, on my page, but I'm not going to, like, I'm going to delete it for like a couple of days and then come back later. But it's always good to have a couple of breaks from social media. You know, just spend some time off your phone and just spend more time in the real world. And, you know, that's important to do that. But I just want to let you guys know, I know there's going to be some people who would be like, no, Mark, it's not true. I watch horror movies all the time. And, hey, that's on you. But I've been, God has told me, he has spoke to me. Can't be watching that type of stuff. You got to watch with your eyes. I will set my eyes upon no wicked thing. Okay. Now, there's some, you know, zombie movies. I like zombie movies, right? Some of them are not too graphical, but most of them are. So that's where you got to use your own discernment to understand, okay, this I can watch, this one I can't watch. Because I'm telling you guys, whatever you're planting in your mind through the portal, through the phone, through the television, you're planting seeds in your mind. Okay, demonic seeds. Now that demonic seed grows into a tree, and now you find yourself back into your vomit. Now you find yourself back going backsliding. now you find yourself doing things that God has really delivered you from, man. And, you know, we all fall short. That's why I said we must repent daily, put in these works through our faith in Jesus Christ, through our faith in God. I love you guys so much. If you haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, share this video, and like the video. I love you guys so much. I'm out. Peace.